Tim also doesn't even have anything to stand out from the other Robins. Like, at least Dick goes on to become Nightwing, who's basically a better version of Batman, and Jason goes on to become Red Hood and have the redemption arc where he learns not to kill people. Damian's a fucking ninja assassin from day one, badass, don't mess with him. All fucking Tim does is become Red Robin. How did I get here? Why am I talking about this?